Blox Eat is apparently a hacker group currently targeting Roblox. Overview. The Blox Eat mouth is described to be a large open smiling mouth that sucks any user that gets close to it. It apparently steals the user's Robux and items after sucking him or her in it. There is also a larger color inverted Blox Eat mouth. When a player gets sucked in it, he or she get IP banned and terminated from Roblox forever. The mouth also suck up any part or object that are not anchored, causing them to disappear from the game forever. Behavior. The normal mouth almost always appear in games from the front page. It has a 5% chance of appearing in a game that isn't on it. It can only spawn at nighttime. The color inverted mouth, however, can only appear in forgotten long-lost games that weren't played since forever. The longer the game hasn't been played and has existed, the more likely you are to find it. If you join a game made in 2006 that has never been played till now, the chance of finding the color inverted mouth rises to 97%. It can spawn at both daytime and nighttime. However, if it appears at daytime, the sky will automatically turn red. If nobody passes in the area where the mouth spawned in for 10 minutes, it will reappear in a different spot. The mouth only vanishes from the game when everyone leaves the server. So if the mouth appears in the server where you are, I advise you to tell everyone to leave. Even worse, the mouth can spawn in the middle of a crowd. In rare cases, the mouth can spawn on a player's face where his or her mouth is supposed to be. But in order for a player to be targeted by that, he or she has to be alone and far away from the other players. If that happens to you, users will be sucked into the mouth attached to your face when you get close to them, and you'll automatically earn their Robux and items. However, you will automatically be reported to Roblox, and you'll have a high chance of getting banned. So I advise you to not seek to have this happen to you. Remember, as long as you stay away from the mouth, you are safe. Never go towards it.